Hello guys, there's a new starting for my sublimation project, customized t-shirt. I ordered this printer HP Office Jet Pro 7740 and I tried it. It's a very nice machine, very beautiful and nice. I tried, but later I realized that it's not good for sublimation. That was the mistake on my part that I did. So I ordered a second one, that is Epson. Epson here, that is Epson Workforce 7210 DTW. This also a perfect one. So I'm going to try the both of them and see, but I want to convert the Epson to a sublimation printer. So I've ordered the sublimation print cartridges from UK. It's not here yet, and on top there is my heat press machine. I ordered it on Amazon, and over there it shows it's made in China. I hope it will be very nice. Very soon I'm going to show you how. I'm going to open up all the stuff, then I show you how it works. These are the three guys that I have over here. I have on top my heat press, HP printer, and the Epson printer down there.